Okay. Well, I already don't like this.
Do not.
I'm gonna turn this down. Right, let's put that tape in.
I'm
this is unsettling as shit.
I love apples. Do you like apples?
Do you like apples?
I'm allergic to apples. That's okay.
Woolie, you're allergic to apples.
But we don't even know where.
Unironically, I do have a friend that is allergic to apples.
Do you know where the store
That's cringe.
Is?
That is cringe.
I hate how everything stops. Like listen to the ambient noise.
Spicy.
Do I know what the store is? What is Dora the Explorer? That's the store, right?
Do you know where the store is?
Dude, why does Woolie look like that?
Bro, Woolie's tweaking right now. Woolie is tweaking. God, you should have picked the store.
Yeah, that's right. Let's go. We're at the store.
It sure looks crowded. Bah.
And look. There are apples. Can you see apples?
Potato?
Say apple.
Woolie looks a little angry.
Maybe?
Apple.
she's getting more pissed off.
She's getting angry.
No. Oh, what? I didn't even type that. I'm just tapping A.
Now we can make apple pie.
Uh-oh. Okay. That's episode one. Can I click anything?
I was thinking, can you like leave the TV?
No, I can't.
Dang.
All right, episode two we go. Oh boy, I sure do. Oh.
Don't have much time. Whatever you do, don't. Hi, everyone.
Woolie!
I'm Amanda. I'm Woolie.
Woolie seems.
A little.
But is a grandma a vegetarian?
Can you tell us where the butcher is?
But isn't
Damn.
Grandma a vegetarian?
Woolie really be calling him out like that.
Woolie's telling me no. Did you see that? He said no.
Oh. The butcher?
Oh my god. Why does Woolie? What the fuck is up
Woolie
with Amanda?
Woolie is so concerned for her health.
Oh.
But you do be looking a little funny. Don't tell him. Don't tell him. Maybe we should get a nice Wagyu steak, you know? Get a little extravagant here.
Can you tell the meat man what we need?
Woolie seems very concerned. And Amanda over there is just,
Maybe get a couple of... shit. I don't know.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
She.
Okay, I was gonna type help, but I guess I'm not allowed. Oh. I don't.
Would somebody like to tell me what this meat is that we are about to receive?
What? Wait! Whoa! Amanda! Oh! Woolie!
Woolie! Not my Woolie!
My baby boy, Woolie! No. Okay, I guess episode tres. That's okay.
We're going through these a little quick, and I don't like it.
Oh, it's just a man. Is that wool? Is that
it's
wool?
That is.
Home.
That's wool right there. Where's Woolie? You conniving
may
bitch.
May I ask what happened to our good old buddy of hell friend?
Home.
Keep clicking the playground.
She said home. Oh.
Right to the house.
Can I investigate this, please?
Oh. Knock on the door.
Knock on the door, Andrew.
I want to go inside.
Oh my god.
You look too hot.
Oh my god. Amanda.
Oh, this is our house. I'm calling it. This is our house. The one that we're in right now. Yep.
What am I supposed to type?
I don't know.
What am I supposed to type?
I don't know.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 letters. Peanut. Fuck. Oh! My god.
Again, why not?
Again.
That it?
That was it.
That's it?
That's it.
Damn. Do be like that, I guess.
So it has been brought to my attention that there was a secret tape, so we're going back.
Tell him what we need. That's right.
And then he gets the meat. Woolie. Why are you looking so weird? Just the way it sounds and he's chopping the meat. There it is. Whoa.
That's a funny little tape.
Episode. Oh.
They're outside your house, Andrew.
Oh. I'm not even typing this. What?
Yeah?
Was I supposed to type in Woolie on all three of those?
Guess we can try.
It's dark out. Let's go home.
And like, I don't know what is that supposed to be, Mickey Mouse? Thank you, Amanda.
Thank you.
Where's the voice of Woolie?
What do you mean? Woolie never existed.